afternoon. My name is Pat Bagley, Dean of the College of Agriculture and Human Sciences at Tennessee Tech. Today we're on a tour of Delmonico Farms, which is out in Baxter, Tennessee, a group that does a great job displaying agritourism as in its Pierce farm. This is the form of agritourism that probably started it all with grapes, wineries, a whole setup where the visitors of David and Barbara Delmonico. So let's go catch up with Barbara and have a good tour of the place. Come with me.
It's so good to see you here today. We are here at Delmonico Winery and Vineyards, and we welcome Tennessee Tech because we want to be partners with you now and in the future because you guys are wonderful.
Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar on that land.
Hi again. We've been here at Delmonico Winery. We've owned this land for like 5 years now. We put in 12 acres of vines, thinking that we were going to sell to the commercial wineries. And by the time we got to the end of planting, we said, well, there's not a winery here. Let's put in a winery. So then after a year's building process, we now have this beautiful winery that we make some fabulous wines at.
Excuse me, but you see, back in...
Here in our tasting room, we have 11 wines that we are serving right now. Many of them have won awards, and we have them all listed on our beautiful bottles up here. We will be bringing on two more varieties of wines. Those are our special TTU wines, a purple and a gold, as in a red and a white. We've had some officials from the university come out and actually taste test to decide what the wines will actually be. Have been donated by customers
that come in.
Yeah, I know. And one of the things is we've got more corn flags than we do state flags. Looking at the winery itself, we have all of our vats down below and some oak barrels that's aging some fine wines. On the wall behind us there, you'll see all the flags. It was a big white wall, so we put up a United States flag. And David says we need a Tennessee flag. And then, of course, our winemaker says we need a South African flag. And then the rest of the flags have been donated by customers that have come through and friends. And so it's helping to decorate our winery. Dominic, our winemaker's from South Africa. He's made wines in 5 other countries before coming to the States. He is a blessing from God. He makes some fabulous wines. It's the first time he's been to the States.
Oh, fun.
Yeah, and he just knew he wanted to be here, so we welcome him with open arms.